and Reed deals with it comfortably. Ramirez sprayed in. Oy. Ramirez sprayed in. The line got caught high. Simple slip ball. Ramirez walks in, slips it past Dave Martin. 16th minute of play. 1-0 to the Eagles. Back four got caught sleeping a little bit. Reed looks to spray in. Yates, 1v1 with Rife. Great defending from Rife, but unfortunately, Yates gets a foot of space, whips in a service, and Christian Ramirez, a volley from about 2 yards from goal, rips the back of the net. Unfortunately, down 2-0 as we just enter the 44th minute of play here in Tampa. They counter with Herrera. He finds Okai in the midfield. Again, we got a 2v1 situation here. Okai rolls in, brings it around the goalkeeper. From distance, Dave Martin forced to that.
Okiyama sends it back in for Okai. Okai chips it over the top. That one headed away by Basil. Courtney's going to step in here. Courtney swings it to the back post. They shoot. They score. Charlotte picks up their first goal of the game now. Ramirez picks up the goal.
Driven straight through low by Ramirez, and Charlotte picks up the first goal of the game.